guys play these bigger venues, but you also play frat houses.
We've been playing a lot more frats recently.
To be fair, started this band in Athens, Georgia, so we were all in college when we started the band. Our fans got older with us, but in the last couple years, we've had this wave of young kids like coming to the table.
How do you think that happened?
I blame these guys for writing better songs, honestly, so I don't know.